Maggie. I'm glad Maggie got something to eat.